Okay, now I'm leaving the doctor's office. Did my genetic test, so they can send it off to the lab and go and test my DNA to see if I have all of these genetic markers that might be off that could make me susceptible to different types of cancers, like I have. So, yeah, I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. And I'm going home. And all I can say is I don't want to ever see that cancer cell in my DNA and my family's genes. I don't want to see not a one of them. Oh, there's a Walgreens. I wonder if that's open. Oh, I think it's open. I'm going to go to Walgreens. I haven't been here for years. And, well, I'm going to leave and take a walk home because this is actually one straight shot down the road from my house. And I live in an area of the city where you have all these medical facilities and pretty close together. It's a good walk this morning, but it's doable, even though I had a chemo infusion yesterday and the chemo infusion kind of knocked me on my butt. This was probably where I had the most symptoms, you know, the tingling, the neural part of it where it kind of affects a part of your brain that affects your movement of your body in uncontrollable movement. I was having problems with that, even my eyeball twitching and my eyelids shutting closed this morning as I'm walking. And I was hoping that both wouldn't shut closed this morning because then I would have been blind walking here. But it only happened for a few minutes and I was pretty much good to go. So what I did today was test my DNA to see if I had any markers if I had a family genetic markers for certain types of cancers, which is a lot that you can be tested for. I'm being tested for just about everything they can find. And good people here, good doctors, answered all my questions, even questions about trying to sell off my DNA to make a profit. You don't have a right to do that without my consent because I want to cut. Hello! Okay, people, I gotta go. And I'm gonna go and go to Walgreens. Maybe I can find some good disposable adult diapers and put one on halfway home and down the road. I can see all of my glorious. And talk to you when I get back.